The only saving grace for my week at Piccolo is that I discovered India. I've offered a work experience at my London restaurant, Boxwood.
Just got butterflies in my tummy, just want to get in the kitchen and start working.
She'll be joining a brigade of 18 chefs led by head chef Stuart Gillis.
Good to meet you.
Young, tenacious, talented, yeah, and dying to learn.
And you love food? That's a starting qualification for me, love food. Yeah.
There's no way on earth I'm going to let a talented young girl like India forget her dream. I think she'll be at home here and she can shine. If Rachel can't spot the talent in India, then I definitely can. This girl's got a great future.
You're going to get 40 covers coming in, so get your head in gear.
That was cute.
Try to wag him in.
OK.
Put your cover
on. OK.
Indulge. Come on, hen. I didn't say that much.
I like that. It's nice.
A vegetarian delight. Carpaccio wagyu beef with fucking caviar.
Yeah, I love it.
Get in there, my girl.